എൻ്റെ പേര് അശ്വിൻ ബാലകൃഷ്ണൻ. ചാലെ ഗവൺമെൻറ് ഹൈസ്കൂളിൽ ഏഴാം ക്ലാസ്സിൽ പഠിക്കുന്നു. ഞാനിവിടെ ഫ്രീഡം ഫൈറ്റേഴ്സിനെ കുറിച്ചാണ് അവതരിപ്പിക്കാൻ പോകുന്നത്. ഫ്രീഡം ഫൈറ്റേഴ്സ്. മഹാത്മാഗാന്ധി, ഫാദർ ഓഫ് ദ ഇന്ത്യൻ നേഷൻ, വാസ് ബോൺ ഓൺ 2 October 1869 അറ്റ് പോർബന്ദർ ഇൻ ഗുജറാത്ത്. ഹി പാസ്ഡ് മെട്രിക്കുലേഷൻ ഇൻ 1887 ആൻഡ് പ്രൊസീഡഡ് ടു ഇംഗ്ലണ്ട് ടു സ്റ്റഡി ലോ. After passing the examination in 1893, he returned to India. In 1922, he was brought under trial and sentenced to 6 years rigorous imprisonment. During that time, he wrote 2 books, The Story of My Experiments with Truth and The Search for Truth, the autobiography. In 1930, he participated in the Salt Satyagraha, and in 1931, attended the Round Table Conference held at London. Gandhiji was shot dead on 30th January 1948. Subhash Chandra Bose was born in Cuttack in 1897. The people of India lovingly called him Netaji. He fought for the freedom of India. He believed that independence can be achieved only through armed revolution. He told the people that he will give them freedom if they gave him blood. Many a time he was imprisoned. With the help of Japan, he formed the Indian National Army and promulgated the salutation of Jai Hind. It is believed that he died in 1945 in Japan in a plane crash. In 1992, he was awarded Bharat Ratna posthumously in recognition of his meritorious service. Birth 1897, death 1945, place of birth Orissa. Sardar Vallabhai Patel, a patriot and soldier in the freedom struggle, SVP, was born on 1875 in Gujarat. He was called the Iron Man of India. He studied law in England and after that practiced at Allahabad. Acquaintance with Gandhiji inspired him to join the freedom struggle. He was elected as the first Indian municipal councillor of Allahabad in 1917. The Bardoli Satyagraha of 1928 raised him in prominence. In 1929, 1938 and 1946, he vacated the post of Congress presidentship as per the instruction of Gandhiji. Due to his efforts, he was able to bring 50 states under the administrative of Indian Union. Birth 1875, death 1950, place of birth Gujarat. Bhagat Singh, a martyr in the freedom fight of India, was born in Daipur district of Belgaya. His parents were also freedom fighters with a view to drive away the British people from India. He formed the Naujawan Bharat Sabha. Later it was re-established as the Hindustan Socialist Republic Association on political basis. In 1929, he was arrested for bombing the Punjab Assembly building. This was the Lahore conspiracy case. Even though he was a strong believer of non-violence and peace, he resorted to violence to attack the people's attention. At the age of 24, he was executed by the British. Birth 1907, death 1931, place of birth Punjab. Lal Bahadur Shastri, a freedom fighter, second prime minister and home minister of India. He underwent a lot of suffering during his childhood days. He secured the Shastri degree from Kashi University and became a Shastri. In 1937, while he was a member of the UP Legislature Assembly, he became the External Minister of UP. 1950, he was chosen as the Congress General Secretary. After 2 years, he became the Railway Minister of the Central Government. But he undertook the responsibility of Arielur train accident and resigned this post. In 1957 and 1961, he acted as the Transport Minister and Home Minister. In 1964, he became the Prime Minister after Nehru's death. In 1965, when Pakistan invaded India, Pakistan and India entered into a treaty at Tashkent. On the same day, January 11, 1966, he died. Birth, 2nd October 1904. Death, 11th January 1966. Place of birth, Uttar Pradesh. Thank you.